Nityananda. This is Manitika Kapriyananda.
And this is Manityananita.
Welcome all of you to this video of ours. So recently what this entire persecution that's happening against Swamiji, against Sanatana Hindu Dharma itself. So right now like two of our Hindu monk sisters have been arrested with a baseless false FIR, a baseless false complaint to the police, which we have with evidence for every statement by statement. We have shown how it's completely fake and completely
and
baseless.
And still they are kept in prison in the name of B being kidnapped.
So we wanted to actually clarify a few more important facts in this term, kidnapped, which is a base for that. So we just wanted to clarify a few facts about it.
So when we were going through the FIR multiple times, one thing, one other shocking lie that we found out that can easily, we can, if we give the evidence for that, we can easily debunk the entire case of being kidnapped, this lie of being kidnapped. One thing is they claim that 2 weeks we were kidnapped and kept in that house, we were confined in that house in Pushpak City, which is a lie, because on 19th of October, my younger sister Kalpalata, she was very passionate about learning about cameras and all of it. So we went to the Vision office and we wanted to learn, she wanted to learn, so I wanted to accompany her and my brother wanted to join us. So all three of us went there and we were there, and that is when I got a call from my father telling that he wanted some time alone with us and all of that. After which I wrote a clear leave letter, I signed it, I requested the school to grant leave for us, and on 23rd of October we went to the Pushpak City, the house, so that we can wait and it can be like a personal family space for us to spend time. So myself along with my brother and sister went there and we waited, but our parents unfortunately never turned up. And that is why, because my parents had not come, Ma Priyatattva used to come. She joined us so that she can help us cook. She can cook and feed us and she can ensure that we are all taken care of properly. And even at that point of time, we even have the neighbors who lived around. We used to go, like Kalpalata, my younger sister, Priyatattva, all of us used to go to the neighbor's house and we used to give them, like we used to get food, like cook in their house a little bit, and we used to do all of that and very regular touch we were with her also.
That's exactly what I wanted to tell. So we used to have like video calls. It was actually an enjoyable time where I used to video chat with them and they used to click pictures and send it to me. And we used to, like, it used to be fun, like, all of us together. Like, they were, all three were there together. And my other sister Kalpalata also used to make, talk about different teachings of Swamiji. We used to have vakyats with us. My brother used to draw and send me pictures. Like,
we used to play. Like, we were, actually, it was not at all like a...
Literally during the waiting time. Because our parents also didn't turn up literally in the waiting time. They had, like, a
We were just time. Enjoying. We were literally in a vacation. But... my parents never turned up. On 1st of November, they turned up outside our campus with the policemen and they started claiming after some time. On 17th of November, he registered an FIR. But before that, itself, they started telling that, oh, you are kidnapped, all of that. They started spreading this entire myth. And it is a complete lie. He says 2 weeks. We were not even there the 2 weeks, that whole point of time, we were never even there. We were in Vision office. But still, he created this entire false, a hoax theory of we being kidnapped. Why we were not at all. We were very much in regular touch with people, everyone, including our own parents. And even the neighbors, all of them have been a witness to it. And everyone knows very well. And we were all taking pictures, we were all making videos. We were 100% happy there. But I wanted to present this with the evidence to all of you, all my viewers, everybody else, so that you all know that it is 100% lie, and with evidence, this is being proven now.
So thank you so much for watching our video. In all of your support, you can just tweet it with the hashtag justice for Hindu monk sisters. Thank you.
Thank you. Nityananda.